With so many features available between JAWS, Windows, and the various Office apps, it can be challenging to locate the information you need to perform a specific task, or even look up a setting or keystroke you no longer recall. That's why we created FSCompanion. FSCompanion uses AI to enable you to ask questions about JAWS and other applications, quickly providing the information you need without having to search through multiple documents and web pages to find it. Say that I wanted to increase the speed of the JAWS speech. I can just type in, "How do I speed up speech?" And FSCompanion responds with a solution.
Enter, "How do I speed up speech?" To speed up the speech in JAWS, you can use the following keystrokes. Temporarily increase voice rate. Press Alt plus Control plus page up to temporarily increase the speech rate.
To open FSCompanion, you can visit fscompanion.ai or use the layered keyboard command Insert plus Spacebar, then F1. A browser window will then open with Focus, placed in an Edit field where you can type your questions.
Hello there, I'm excited to help you learn more about JAWS.
If you're not quite sure how to attach a file to an email in Outlook, simply ask FSCompanion.
To attach an email in Microsoft Outlook using JAWS, follow these steps. 1. Open a new email. Press Ctrl plus N to open a new email window. 2.
Or if you don't exactly know what QuickNav is, FSCompanion's got you covered.
What is QuickNav? Quick navigation or navigation quick keys and JAWS allows you to move quickly around web pages, PDF files, Word documents, or Outlook emails using single or combination keystrokes.
And actually, I'd like to know a general list of commands related to Quick Nav.
What are the related Quick Nav commands? Here are some common quick navigation commands you can use with JAWS to navigate web pages and other documents.
And just like that, FSCompanion gives me a list of Quick Nav commands. FSCompanion, only from Freedom Scientific. Visit fscompanion.ai or use Insert plus Spacebar and F1 to activate.